seek. Oh, you got nothing? Wait, isn't it? It's Lanning's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Come here, boy. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett. Talk to me. Fuck. The light. Pull it! The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
Turn them on.
Why? Who is this? Hello? Yeah, why the hell not? Anybody there? Bullet, search! Hey, where'd you find him? Oh, like it matters. No, good job, buddy. Bullet, wait! Another missing person? No battery. I should take a look under the hood. Here, boy. Fuses. That explains it. That looks good. But how? Bullet buddy, Now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Yeah, my thoughts exactly.
Anyone? This is Ellis. Over. Can anyone hear me? Huh? Heal. See if you can find something, buddy.
Nothing, eh?
Jess, isn't it a bit early for you?
No. Why would it be? You don't want to talk?
No. It's good to hear your voice. Listen, I'm sorry about before. Seems all I do is apologize, and then I say something stupid again.
Yeah, and I keep coming back for more. Guess I'm a glutton for punishment.
It's like we're trapped in a never-ending cycle of bullshit.
A perpetual bullshit machine. They should hook us up to the grid. We could probably power up a small city.
Hey, as long as we're getting paid. We were good for a while, weren't we?
Yeah, I guess we were.
So, what happened?
I don't know, Ellis. Life. Life happened.
Yeah. Mine more than yours.
Got a job to do, remember?
Yeah. I better get to it. I'll call you later, okay?
I'll hold you to it.
Well, stay. God, it's freezing. This better be worth it. Stay close, Bullet.
Yeah, good dog.
Search! Heal! Okay, seek!
Nothing there, huh? photo. What the hell?
Bullet!
Smoker, huh? Well, if I don't get you, they sure will.
What is it, Bullet? What'd you find?
All right, good boy, good boy. Now move aside. Shh, it's okay, buddy. I don't like it either. Just let me take a look and we'll be on.
Jesus Christ! Fuck!
No, it can't be.
Emmett! And we were just.
I don't understand. Emmett. Oh, God.
Fuck.
Lanning. Oh, God. No, you deserve better than this. The killer, skinned his face. Clean cuts, probably post-mortem. Neck wound, deep. And his head is, oh God, it's barely hanging on. Lanning's badge. Oh, no one deserved it more than him. Lanning was tough, experienced. He wouldn't let a killer surprise him. Another one. Wonder who those people are. What were you doing here, Sheriff? Now, this is no longer just a missing person case. It's the shovel from the video. Take a whiff, buddy. Nothing, eh? Sheriff Emmett Lanning. The guy who cared about everything and everyone. Even me.
We rarely saw eye to eye, but never gave up. Not even after I let him down. Rest easy, Emmett. I'll find the man who did this. Another one. Right way back? Either I'm going crazy or...
Run, Alex!
What the f- Hold! Bullet! Run! Shit! Not now. Come on, work. I hope you know where you're going, boy. Bullet! Shit! Wolf! Oh my God! You
Pull it! Where's that dog?
Over here.
Where are you, buddy?
Off the record, Alice. What the hell happened? You responded to a robbery call. When you got there, you saw them leaving the store. You took out your gun. You told them to stop. The kid reached for something. Was it a weapon?
No.
And then what?
Well, you know what happened. This is on me. Adam Shannon. Peter's brother. I don't know what I was thinking. I was the last person he'd want to see. For all I knew, I could have crippled him for life. And yet, I felt there was something I had to do. Had to.